So here we are, first gig of our little mini tour. We've been welcomed by the Grim Reaper and a big scary skip. And we thought, is this really where Cabana's live music venue is? That is. And you wait till you see this place. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Come and have a look at this. This is Cabana's live music venue. There's Tim, just as beautiful. We've got this beautiful green leatherette booth seating. There's our little stage there. Not sure about the projector. Hopefully they'll put that up. I'm even going to take you into the loos because the loos are gorgeous. Look at this jazz band up there. Nice. I'm trying to ignore the beautiful Christmas tree because it's only November. Did you enjoy tonight?
I did enjoy tonight, yeah. It's very good.
It was a lovely audience.
Very nice gig, yeah.
We forgot to do a little video at the end. I did one at the beginning and forgot to do one at the end or while people were there. But it was really blowing my face. Love it, I like it. It was really nice. It was really attentive audience. Really beautiful venue. Right, over and out. Tomorrow morning, shower, hair wash, greasy spoon.
Noodle, eat!
And then buskin.
It's not noodle, it's rice.
Night, night. Morning.
Good morning.
Sleep okay?
Not too bad, yeah, not too bad, yeah.
Did Tim sleep okay? We're not sure. He said there was a bit of snoring.
Yeah.
We didn't hear it from down the hallway.
No, we didn't. We're miles away, so... Yes, so today we're going to go to Swansea. Try a bit of busking. Not an early one today, just going to roll up about midday. Usually we're there by about pitches about 9 o'clock. Kick off about half nine, 10 o'clock. But today, you know... There's no rush.
We're going to get brekkie.
We're going to get a bit of brekkie and then we're going to, about half hour to Swansea and see what it has to offer to us.
And then up to
I still haven't figured it. Clandilio. I don't think that's pronunciation.
No, I don't know. We're at the Salutation Inn tonight. Mm. And then we're going back and we're staying the night at Jack's dad's house. Jack from...
So you're talking to me?
Yeah.
Yes, the washboard resonators.
Let's be that couple that finished each other's sentences.
Let's not be that couple. Let's not be that.
And then we're going to have an after party, aren't we, and play pool.
Yeah, let's not
drink
be
wine.
That.
Drink wine. A couple. Sorry. Let's go and round up Tim and Carl. Let's
go and get a break. That's a huge button. It's a huge. Look at the size of that. Who needs a button that huge? Just showing off, aren't you?
Let's. I'll do a little video when we're busking, yeah?
Yeah. Goodbye, accommodation, Ridge End. There you go.
You know, where we're sleeping tonight.
We are.
Shit.
Oh, we're going to get in there.
We'll just lay everything down. But
yeah.
We'll be fine. Posh breakfast done. Ready for busking. There they are. Tim's sorting his tash out. Happy with your tash? Ready? Oh, look at the little baby in the back. Ready to go busking?
Yeah,
let's do this. Right, we found somewhere. There they go. My job to go and park. Okay. All right, I've been driving around for about half an hour, 45 minutes. The boys all set up. And now I've got to try and find them. Probably about an hour's walk. Joy is busking. Joy is how we roll when we're busking. Oh, now we're gonna put all our stuff in a van and go and get something to eat. It's like Jenga packing this van. And there we are. Jenga complete. Organised chaos. So we're in the sleepy little village town of Clendalo. This is where we're playing. We are playing in the Salutation Inn. And it's like a furnace in here. Here we go. We're in here. Here we are in the corner. Everyone's in their Hawaiian shirts because it's so hot. It's like it's the summer again. All right.
You're on the dance floor.
This is the dance floor. This is where we're going. Finished our gig, which was mad. It was brilliant. And look, Willie's just having a little chin wag with all the ladies. He's got them all eating out of his hand. Look at this. It's Willie's turn to drink tonight. I'm the driver. Look at him. Come on, girls.
So we're back to we're on our way back to Jack's dad's house tonight. Jack from the Washboard Resonators. We're in the lanes. It's that they ignore that time. It's actually an hour slower. It's actually 12:30 in the morning. It's bloody cold. Can you see the temperature gauge? It's -3. And me and Lisa are going to be staying in the van tonight. So
woo-hoo. Cozy. As if we get there.
Yeah.
Actually, well, it's been on for a while.
Well, no, we'll be right. We'll be okay.
So we made it. We made it after following the stupid sat nav. Took us down a little dirt path and ended up at someone's house with a dog chasing us and biting our tyres. And then we quickly got out there and we finally found it. And here we are, Jack's dad's house. There's Jack and Martin from the Washboard Resonators. We're doing a gig together tomorrow night, which we're very excited about. We're all going to go to bed in a minute. And guess what? We're not going to sleep in the van.
We haven't Devon, but,
that'll be nice.
If you drive up the M4 to London, around to the Windsor.
What a morning. We had a good night's sleep. Jack's cooking us up a brekkie. Carl's upstairs brushing his hair somewhere. And I'm on toast duty.
It's just when the rubber perishes. So it's more the shockies go before the cone, yeah?
So we have left Jack's dad's house now and we are on our way to, how do you say it? No, you're driving. How do you say it, Tim? Clendalo. Yeah. Back to the Salutation Inn where we played last night, because our good friends, the Washboard Resonators, who we're with tonight, are playing there for a couple of hours. So we just get to sit and have a drink and watch them play for a while, which will be really relaxing and a nice thing that we weren't expecting. So that's good. And then we're going to drive an hour and a half over to
Rayada.
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 How do you say it? Say it differently.
Raiders of the Lost Ark.
Raiders of the Lost Ark. There we are.
That's what it's called.
Yeah. I say Rayada. And we're going to, and then we're playing there tonight at the Lost Ark with Washboard Resonators. So we're looking forward to that. And then we're coming back to Jack's house. And then tomorrow is our last day. So, anything you want to say, Tim? No pressure. Anything you want to say?
I'm too busy driving and being safety conscious.
Gits. Bunch of gits. Anyway, that's alright, because I've always got lots to say. Blah, blah, blah. Right, we'll see you at the Washboard Resonators.
Did
you just meet
Carl?
Yeah, he's coming. There's Carl. He's over by the door. Carl! We did see the Washboard Resonators just a little bit, as you saw, so that's good. And we are here at the Lost Ark. This is our green room. Here's our little friend, who's a little bit nervous, so I'm not going to get too close. Hi. There we are. I'll show you what the Lost Ark looks like. Oh, there I am again.
Mirrors everywhere.
So, this is backstage. And here's our little stage. This is the Lost Ark. How cool Riders. Is this?
Riders of the Lost Ark.
Riders of the Lost Ark. So we've got a little area up there. Sofas, we've got chairs. Yeah, we're good, yeah? Like kicking the tires of a car, yeah, we're good.
I'll probably be playing that tonight.
All right, darling. I did request a standard lamp.
Yeah.
There it is. There's my lamp. Right, let's get on with this. I thought I'd show you the rest of it. I think by day, yes, that's us. By day, this is a little cafe, Lost Ark Cafe, which looks like it's... Oh. Here's the cafe, it's cute. Yes. Let me check this. Artwork here. This is what it looks like from this side. This is very cool. This is where I would be requesting to sit. This one. There we go. Very nice indeed. We've done sound check and now we're getting our free grub, which is delicious. Sausage stew. Tim's happy.
Bread.
Wedges. But who's missing? Okay, as you can hear, whoop, hold on, where's my camera? As you can hear, things are underway. The washboard resonators are on. I'm having a sneaky drink while he's driving home tonight. Let me show you what's going on out here. Let me show you. Follow me. Come out of, oh, let's say bye-bye to Trudy. Bye, Trudy. Good girl, see you in a minute. Right, come and check and see what's going on out here. I'm gonna have a look. Cocktails are being made. Look at this beautiful lady.
Even
This is the last gig of our little tour. Very little tour. Let me take you through. We've had an hour and a half drive from where we were to here. Here we are. So today we're doing a swing dance event here in Drill Hall.
Come to the stage with your cakes.
Go, 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 go.
Here we are. Fountain.
Completely cakes and all.
That's all right. I nearly just fell down the stairs.
I know.
We're on, we're on, we're on.
We're going to have your cakes on stage.
He's gonna have his cakes on stage. He's gonna have his cake and eat it.
She gave him townhouse and raced in the horses. Eat till she ate with a dozen courses. She had $1 million in nickels and dimes. Sat around and counted them a million times.
Across the bridge, heading back towards Blighty. We came, we saw. We conquered. Vidi Vici. What's the other one?
It's Vidi Vidi Vici.
There
Vidi,
you go.
Vidi Vici.
So, that sounds like that sounds. That sounds like Nagasaki.
My Latin teacher was very firm on that point.
Did he? Yeah. Did he quite often hit you on the bottom of a ruler? Sorry, no, sorry, it's the wrong video for this, isn't it?
You'll have to edit that bit out.
Can we go and get Kentucky now?
Yeah, let's do it.
Thank you, Wales.
Yeah, thank you, Wales. You've been marvellous.
See you next year.
We'll see you soon, another time. Probably next year, who knows?
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Bye.
The leaves of brown came tumbling down, remember? In September. In the rain.